The Dance Theatre is wrapping up its Southern California tour of Carmen.
KTLA's cameras were at one of the final rehearsals for the show in tonight's Entertainment Report.
Well, Carmen is a gypsy. She lives in Seville, Spain. She's very beautiful and all the men fall in love with her. She has a relationship with several different men in the show. One of them ends up being Don Jose, who is a corporal of the Dragoons.
The show is like a roller coaster. You go from a different emotion to a different emotion.
Jealousy, betrayal, and it's got a lot of meat to it.
When I was little, 14 years old, I got a scholarship invitation from San Francisco Ballet Academy. I moved over there, finished my education, and got a contract from Pacific Ballet Dance Theatre.
I love it. It's the hardest thing I've ever done. It was harder than any school, harder than any sport. I played football, I played basketball, but ballet specifically was really what just made me want perfection.
This is a fun ballet with a lot of excitement and passion, and it never stops from beginning to end.
For more information and tickets to the last two showings of Carmen, you can visit PacificBalletDanceTheatre.com.
And coming up.